What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Terminator, aka Termination Gang. Welcome back to another reaction video. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, my nigga, I'm about tired as hell, but I'm like, I gotta give my niggas these reactions. You follow what I'm saying? Yes, I like to react to albums when they release straight off of YouTube. Y'all seen that? I ain't even click nothing. It's a ghost in this bitch. I ain't click nothing. It just played. But we got this one. I cry. You follow what I'm saying? Once again, we listening to J.I.'s. I think it's a mixtape. Hood Life Crisis Volume 2. I'm going to give y'all three reactions. And then I'm going to react to the rest tomorrow. The last two songs. Because I'm tired of this shit, man. I ain't going to lie to you. So without further ado, make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for my videos I'm going to react to. Let's get straight to it.
But my nigga strap, pull up with a rake. I can't trust no bitch. Yeah, probably fuck this bitch. The creep shit is, he don't even know it. That's some fucked up shit. I can never sleep, I can never lack. Niggas always hate. I know where you be, I know where you at. Nigga, you ain't safe. Keep it a buck with me to my face, and you'll get a buck 50 to your face. Niggas ain't fuck with me back then, so I don't give a fuck what they gotta say.
I hear that nigga flow on how he rapping on that shit. That shit sound fire, my baby.
Up and come back. She said, hurry up and come back. Was the last thing she said to her song. She didn't know he wouldn't come back. She didn't know he wouldn't come back. He died from the bullet in his gun. Please, sir, help me. Someone help me. As she looked into the sky. And she saw them bullets fly. Okay. Help me, Father, help me. Cause I think I'm gonna die. And I ain't tryna lose my life, no, no. Bring all my niggas who don't FaceTime. I can never take time. Walk around with chains around my neck, so come and take mine. How the fuck I look stressing over a bitch who ain't mine? Okay. Niggas lose their life, but I refuse to let you take mine. I ain't tryna come outside, cause I done caused the homicide. Every single bullet in this gun can make a mother cry. She ain't tell her son goodbye, cause she ain't know her son would die.
He said, I ain't tryna come outside, cause these bullets can make a mother cry. And she ain't even know her son was going down. God damn. Yo, if that's not... That might have been the most coldest way to put those three things into one that I heard all year. Like, that was just... I'm gonna let the song play. Sorry for pausing it. That bar just was just... I felt that shit when he said that.
Now she on her knees asking Jesus, why ain't her son alive? When you smile, I smile. But not alone with you. When you cry, I cry. But not alone with you.
For real.
Was the last thing she said to her son. She didn't know he wouldn't come back. She didn't know he wouldn't come back.
Come back.
He died from the bullet in his gun. She said, help me. Someone help me.
Yo, that's
as she looked into the sky. And she saw them bullets fly.
That song, the way how he started it off, that flow was just perfect. And that hook is catchy, that's what I'm saying. And that bar that I said earlier, that shit, I felt that shit. I don't know why I just felt it, but it's a good ass song, you feel what I'm saying? As y'all can see, I probably don't look tired, but I'm tired as hell. I'm gonna give y'all one more, then I'm going to sleep.